So this was the facility Excella was talking about.
She's got us under surveillance. I can almost guarantee she sent that BOW to eliminate us.
You can ask her about that, and about Jill once we find her.
All right. Let's find her then.
Welcome back to my playthrough series Resident Evil 5. I'm once again joined by K-Hart. We're up to Chapter 5, Part 2. We're gonna try and get through this part very quickly, as usual, and no deaths. We've already had, I think, 2 each, maybe, or 1 each. I don't know, but we're gonna try. No more. That's what we're saying. No more deaths. Isn't that right, K-Hart?
That's right.
I've got flame bullets for my grenade launcher, which is very exciting.
Here's some handgun ammo if you want it.
Oh, sweet. Yeah, I can take that.
Okay.
That was easy. Until they get back up. These guys are a lot tougher than the other ones. We haven't recorded for a while, so I'm a bit rusty again.
Isn't that another herp who you should get? I'll pick it up for you. Actually, never mind.
Elsewhere, so I can combine it, or have you already done that?
Hey, there's a red herb over here, you should combine it with your green one. Let's save it for now. Come on. Okay. How dare you, my friend. Take that on, okay. Gotcha.
Yeah. Be careful, they're deadly with these machine guns.
Alrighty.
Here, you should take this machine gun ammo. You need it more than me. Thank you.
Dead.
Here, you have this one.
Oh.
One.
Lickus, watch out.
This machine gun ammo over here. Coming. Gotcha.
Things are tough. Be careful.
Things really are tough.
There's probably more of them.
Probably. I'm just gonna use my electric rock because this seems to be really effective on them.
I'm gonna get used to using this grenade launcher. My aim's pretty bad at the moment. Sorry. Get back.
Get off me!
Yeah, run. We gotta just run past them. Get some distance and then start shooting.
Don't forget you have that lightning rod if you still have it equipped.
Yeah, I do.
Alright.
keep walking in front of me and throwing me off. And I keep accidentally hitting the wall. You know, Shiva's only ever appeared in this game. You think she would have appeared in other Resident Evil games, but she was very her AI in single player in this game is really bad, so she got a lot of hate from that. But she's not really a bad character, so I would love to see her again. But the AI.
Yeah, I really like her. She's really good.
The AI was notoriously bad when it came out back in the day.
No, I don't think you should blame AI for its character. I think her character's great, it's just in game she's kind of weird.
I don't have much ammo left, so be careful.
Alright. I'll take out that guy that's up top there. Yep. Ooh.
I'm out of ammo.
He's a rod.
Got him. Yeah. I want to save my flame bullets out of my grenades. I'll save them for later. Just to be safe.
Thank you.
No problem. There's a machine gun here. I've already got it. You should pick it up.
It's cool, yes.
Probably better than the one you've got.
Probably. I gave you some bits of ammo.
Thank you.
You got ammo, take it.
Missiles?
What could they be planning?
I'd say a war from the look of it.
Come here. Here you go.
Yeah, thanks. Let's get on these levers.
Alrighty.
That doesn't sound good, let's get out of here. One of the cocoons is open, be careful.
Alright. Hello.
Back up, I'm throwing a grenade. Come on, back up. Or not.
Oh, you didn't have to do that.
I told you to back up. We got it. Let's go. Oh, wait, turn your TV down a little bit, dude. I can hear it when you talk.
No, it wasn't as hard as I thought it was going to be.
Those bodies are moving, so just stay away from them. Yep, one just tried to get you. Another one. They're jumping at you. Ooh, one nearly got me.
Sheva.
Well, glad you could make it. Up here, you two.
Marcella, where's Jill?
Jill. You're like a broken record, you know that? Just as single-minded as he said. You've spent so long trying to track down Ouroboros. Well, here, enjoy.
The Ouroboros is a new BOW, and you're planning on selling it to terrorists.
Good guess, but no. While it does resemble the BOW based on the progenitor virus, I have no intention of setting it to terrorists.
Then what are you using it for?
Evolution. It's a philosopher's stone, one that will choose through DNA who shall proceed to the next stage. My vision and his combined, now made a reality.
Evolution? What are you talking about?
Oh, you'll find out soon enough.
Everyone will.
Too bad. Looks like he wasn't worthy. Only the chosen ones are fit for the coming new world.
Stella, wait!
Well, this escalated quickly. I think if I remember, we got to pull down these things here and let him walk over it.
That's the same type of bio
and pick it up. Okay, up.
Alright.
Yeah, shoot those things, shoot them.
Alright, there's one over here.
I knew I saved these launchers for the right time. Oh, run!
Oops, sorry. No, okay. I'll grab the flamethrower. There's one over there, I'll pull it down.
Next time he picks it up and I blow it up, you need to be on it straight away on those things.
Alright, but I got the flamethrower too, so...
No, I'll use my frame grenade launcher, you use your machine gun.
Alright.
See, I'll hit him with the grenade launcher. When those things come up, you go to them straight away, okay?
Alright. Got another one. One more left.
Nearly got him.
Alright.
Not so tough. Get it. Yes!
Got it!
And that's it for Chapter 5 Part 2. If you like this video, like, comment, and subscribe for more Resident Evil 5 action. The next part will be up pretty soon after this, so you can look forward to that.